I'm here for Kashish because I strongly believe in what this film festival stands for. I'm a strong believer and a strong supporter of basic human rights. Forget LGBT rights, so I think that's what this is.
Do you love Sonam Kapoor? How much do you love Sonam Kapoor? She has been an ally and supported LGBT rights throughout. I know this. She has spoken against Section 377, the Indian law that criminalizes same-sex relations. And let us therefore welcome this very beautiful woman by my side, Sonam Kapoor! Yours, all yours.
I feel so much at home here, I can't explain to you. I feel most of my fans or people who follow me are either women, gay men or lesbians.
why not? Look at you, why not?
And, so if they support me, I gotta support them, dude. So I love you all so much. I'm so happy that Kashish takes place. I hope it continues on and on and on and on. And hopefully one day it's just a film festival and we don't have to call it anything but that. And hopefully one day there are no labels and everybody is just a human being and it's about humanity and it's not about gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, trans anything, straight, nothing. It's just a person loving another person and a person being who they want to be. And I hope that day comes. I hope one day that comes. I'm a hopeful person and I'm optimistic and I love being happy and colorful and I love being here. So thank you so much.